Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe.
Ocasio-Cortez caught adding her boyfriend to her staff after denying it. Conservatives were outraged on Friday when they found that New York Representative Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez's boyfriend has an official government email address. Political consultant Luke Thompson was the first to discover the email and shared it on Twitter. "While you were having a nice Valentine's Day, Atok decided to put her boyfriend on staff, drawing a salary on the taxpayer's dime. Nice to see her adapting to the swamp so quickly," he said. "Actually, this Gcal designation is a permission so he can have access to my Google. California congressional spouses get Gcal access all the time. Next time, check your facts before you tweet nonsense," she said. As the Daily Mail reported, her staff argued that this was common practice. Her chief of staff Sikit Chakrabarty also argued the move was normal for a spouse or a partner. He wrote, "He's not paid. We have no volunteers in the office. He's not doing any government work. He can see her calendar just like spouses/partners/family members in other congressional office. Spouses and partners normally get http://mail.house.gov email addresses for the purpose of getting calendar access." And spokesperson for the Office of the Chief Administrative Officer, David O'Boyle, told Fox News, "From time to time, at the request of members, spouses and partners are provided house email accounts for the purposes of viewing the members' calendar." As news of her boyfriend's email was shared online, Jason Chaffetz, former chairman of the House Oversight Committee, told Fox, "It's totally naive and inappropriate. You wouldn't allow it in most companies, let alone the House of Representatives. There should be real consequences. When I was in the House, my scheduler would forward my wife my schedule once a week. But you're not allowed unfettered access. And he isn't even her spouse. It should be referred to the Ethics Committee for further investigation. But if he is not on her staff, why is he listed as being on her staff?" She denies her boyfriend is on her staff, and yet this official document lists him on her staff. Starting to look like a major ethics violation, and she lied to cover it up. Unbelievable. That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.